I'm looking at Amazon.com and I see this great Dodge truck hat, and there it is there. I think, wow, $18. That's not too bad. Then I go to buy it and it's $125.64. So you probably can't see it, it probably won't show up, but the item is $24 Australian and shipping and handling $101.58. So I'll just convert that to US dollars. The item is $18.95, shipping and handling $80 to Australia. Would come to $98.95 US. So is this really a way to make a business run? I don't think so. I'm not going to buy this product for $125.64. It's a great cap. You know, I really like it, but certainly not a millionaire. I saved 24%, $6. Now this is completely new to me. I've never seen you know, such a high price in my life, actually. It's the 20th of the 12th 2014. It's nearly Christmas time now. I don't know whether or not that's the reason for the extravagant price or not.